Hi and welcome to this tutorial video. Today we want to show you the steps required to install your motion sensor. First thing we need to do is to download the app. To do that, you need to go into the App Store if you are an Apple user or into the Play Store if you are using Android. The video in this tutorial is taken from the Apple version of the application. Links to the applications can be found in the video description below. Let's start by clicking on the My D-Link Home icon. If you are an existing My D-Link user, please sign in with your account details. If you don't have a My D-Link account, you can tap on the link at the bottom of the screen to sign up and register for a new account. When you have done that, please check your email. We have automatically sent a verification that you need to click on to verify your account. Now start the app again and sign in with your username and password at the sign-in screen. Tap on the plus sign on the screen to start the installation of your new device. If you already have devices installed on your account, you need to tap on Settings in the top left of the screen and then add New Device to start the installation. There are two ways to install the device. We recommend that you use the QR code which was included in the package. Tap Next to start scanning the QR code. Now it's time to plug in your device and continue by tapping Next. Wait for the LED to blink orange on the device and then tap Next. Now it's time to connect your motion sensor with your existing Wi-Fi network. If your router supports the function WPS, we suggest you use this method. If your router doesn't support this function, you need to select manual and then follow the on-screen instructions. We will choose the WPS method in this tutorial. Press the WPS button on your router and then tap Next in the app to continue. Now you need to press the WPS button on your motion sensor. It is located on the side of your device. When the LED turns green, tap Next. Now check the LED. If it has turned solid green, tap on the button green. This will start the search for your device. When the app has found your device, the next step is to give it a name. This is useful if you have many devices and want an easy way to separate them. You can also change the icon of the device. You can use either a predefined photo from the app, your photo library, or take a photo. When you're done selecting, tap on the button Done to save the settings. Now you can see your device in the list My Devices. Tap on the name of your device to access the settings. Here you can turn the motion detection on or off, change the sensitivity, or choose which schedule you want the device to belong to. You can also see a log of the last detected motions. Under the option Information, you can see the general information about your device. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please check out our other support videos on dlink.com/support.